My name's Andy Szymanowski, and I'm an animator on the Shaun the Sheep movie. I started animating Shaun when we did the first series. Now he's become a real superstar, so I need to get a lot more emotion out of him. And of course, being a feature film on the bigger screen, we're going into a lot more detail. So when we get the puppet from model making, we bring him into the unit. We'll set him up in front of the camera, working with the director of photography and the set dressers. And then we work on the monitor to make sure the framing's correct. Then we can start the animation. And what the animators want to try and do from here is give him the character that we see on the screen and bring him to life. Shaun's just a great character to work with. He's fun. You can be animating emotional scenes one day, and then the next day you've got an all singing, all dancing kind of shot. So the movie, from that point of view, has got everything you'd want to animate in it.
Hi, I'm Valerie with an interesting movie fact from Finding Nemo. Did you know Finding Nemo was not Nemo's first film appearance? Nemo first made his appearance in Monsters, Inc. as one of Boo's toys. That was 2 years before Finding Nemo was released. That's all for today. Remember to subscribe to our channel to keep updated on all the latest releases.